So if I put my foot on this mud, you can see all the ice crystals underneath it. So you try to walk on it and the ground just slips away from underneath your feet. Quite amazing and quite dangerous when you're trying to walk on it and you don't know what's happening. Andy's up there somewhere, so I better go.